special treat on this last performance of the Tattoo of 1997, the Steel Orchestra has been joined by the Western Australia Police Pipes and Drums. Two very different bands from two very different Commonwealth countries on opposite sides of the world, combining to give a new sound to an old tune.